you guys, this is the ultimate. Both Annette and Hida, our beautiful models tonight, said to me before the show, I'm so excited to be here because look at how completely comfortable and relaxed you will be when you wear this long sleeve hooded lounger. Yeah, it's got a really cool hood. It's got a front pocket, that kangaroo style pocket. Now let me go through all the colors. By the way, the length is perfect. It's 49 and a half inches. It's machine wash, tumble dry, and we've got six choices for you. We've got two solids, four brand new prints. Ready? So well, obviously I'm wearing the leopard. I just couldn't resist. It's just so fun. Oh, and this soft fabric. It's a lightweight knit, feels so good, but it's nice and warm. This is another favorite. This is that pink camo. Just a really fun, unique throw to the wild side a little bit, but it's a really great choice. If you love your solids, we've got black or we have this soft, beautiful pink. It's just that petal blushy pink, beautiful. The beautiful blue you saw on Annette, this is the blue cardinal. Beautiful choice, fun, you know, the cardinals scattered throughout. I'll show you two here, right? That's that front kangaroo style pocket and just the perfect little hood. Not heavy, not too big, not too small, just right. And then you can't resist the buffalo check. Every single time we put this print up, whether it's a blanket, whether it's a PJ set, for some reason, I guess it's holidays that are quickly approaching, it just really is the festive choice when it comes to lounging. This is, and then there's your black, and then of course the leopard that I am wearing. So again, two solids, four prints. First time to be able to do anything like this. And did you notice 28.40 with four flex makes it a little more than $7. And free shipping on our today special for as many as you'd like to get. If you want to get several of the same color or print and then take your group shot to your group photographs, that's something that is a tradition that we enjoy, a lot of us, during the holiday season. Details on sizing on the side of the screen. Now, one thing I do want to share is that it does have a nice span stretch. It's got 5% spandex, 95 poly, 5% span. Oh, that one's so fun. And so comfortable. There's nothing that clings. There's no two pieces that you have to pull up and put on and over. It's a slip on and lounge about your day or your night or your evening or your weekend. Play cards and, you know, do the things that we love to do. Maybe wrap your gifts come the holiday season. That time is quickly approaching, my goodness sakes. But we're going to get started. This is really exciting to have Comfort Code by Cuddle Duds. And our guest is Amy West, who is joining us on Skype. Looking, I'm sure, completely adorable. Of course, look at you. Well, is that you? I don't see...
Can you see me? Can you
see
me?
You're in camo.
I'm blending in. Actually, if I was up against my big Christmas tree, which is in some of my photos that I think we have on the website, maybe my tree's very pink and glittery, so I think you might not be able to see me if you are if I was up against my tree. But you can see me up against this. Yeah, there it is.
Oh,
there it is.
It's how
white,
adorable,
pink, glittery. So yes, this definitely goes with my whole theme, and I love a great one piece. I am a dress girl. I have a very big collection of dresses. There's something about just one and done that makes me so happy, and this is a great example of that. One of my favorite influencers that I follow, she cracks me up because she says pants, she calls them leg prisons. So if you're not in the mood for leg prisons,
right,
this lounger is going to be your go-to.
I am so with you. I'm a dress girl too. I love the one and done. I almost feel like this is a grown-up onesie. You know, it's like,
yes,
it's the perfect, relaxed, comfortable, perfect weight in terms of the stretch and the knit.
Yes.
And everything about it, boy, we are busy already, Amy. I had a feeling.
Oh, yeah. I know it. And these prints are so fun.
I know. And the blue that you're seeing here on Annette, that is the most limited of the entire day. So if you love cardinals,
yes,
you love the blues, you love that combination of prints, just putting that out there, it is the most limited option. The soft pink,
yes,
took my heart. I just think, I mean, it's just so perfectly feminine.
It's so girly and so feminine. And yes, that cardinal print, almost collectible, I would say, because it is going to go so fast. And we're really known for our prints. This is kind of where we shine in these holiday seasons, where gifting is so important. We bring out these fun, whimsical prints. And I was so thrilled when we released these, because especially that cardinal one that you're showing, it's just so unique and so fun. And it says holiday without screaming Christmas and seasonal. It's not like you can't wear it beyond the season. So I do think these are great transitional pieces. Even the buffalo plaid, I mean, a plaid is a plaid is a plaid. It's going to take you beyond the season. But these are so great. And this is our alternate fabrication. And I'd love to talk a little bit more about that, Callie.
Absolutely. Please do.
So 95 polyester, 5% spandex, as you mentioned. Great stretch and give to it. It is a lightweight fabric, but don't think that because it's lightweight, it's not warm. It's got a great brushing up to the knit, which actually gets more and more cozy the more you wash it, which I always tell people with Comfort Code by Cuddle Duds, you don't have to worry about breaking in your garment. But what I will say is that they do get even cozier. So it comes cozy, stays cozy, keeps getting cozy, and you're going to find that with this alternate fabrication. We've actually had two other set of PJs this season with this fabrication, and people are loving them. You can see some of the reviews. And so this is that same great fabric, just in a one piece. And because it is a one piece, it has a little bit more weight to it, since it is a jersey fabric, and it just hangs on the body really nicely. I think a lot of people, you'll know, if you're a one-piece wearer, having that nice weight to it gives it that beautiful drape and makes it hug your curves just in the right place.
Yeah.
And then, of course, because we like to put pockets in whatever we possibly can, whether that's pants, wraps, or what have you, we definitely put that kangaroo pocket in this lounger right in the front so you're not going to lose your phone. We have that convenience right there. And how cute is this hood just for a little additional warmth, especially if you're running out to get the mail. You've got that great hood there, so fashionable. And because you want to have that flexibility and movement, you've got that nice side split.
Yeah.
So much functionality in these. You won't feel restricted.
Wow, I feel like I need some sun. Goodness, girls, what the heck is going on? I guess it is December, what, 4th, so makes sense.
I forgot my airbrush tan for this one, too, so I'm right there with you. I got my vampire
Exactly. But you know, it's just, I love the full coverage. I love, it's 49 and a half inches. I'm 5'9", so you can see how it drops on me. By the way, we have crew socks, a pack of four coming up. We have the cabin socks. We've got some PJ sets, the most adorable PJ sets with a little, a dog and an owl and a flamingo and super, super adorable prints. But that reminds me, I want to give you an update on where we're at, because I think we are at almost 1,000 sold within the first 5 minutes of this launch. Yes, there it is. Almost 1,000 already out the door. That is the most limited. You see that beauty? If you love your navy blues, it's called Cardinal Birds. That's the most limited all day. The soft pink is personally a favorite of mine. It's just the perfect color. If you don't have makeup on, you know, it's just that perfect. It just complements any skin tone beautifully. And then we've got black. So two solids, one soft pink and one in the black. And the black is very popular. It's the number one fastest seller. But the four prints, and this is the first time we're doing prints, and the prints are great. We've got the buffalo check. I do love this one. It's just as festive as a lounger could be for the holidays, and we're in it. So if you're drawn, grab it. This is an extremely popular choice. Everyone's loving your pink camo tonight, Amy.
That's another
option. And then, of course, the fourth print is the leopard that I am wearing. We have small through 3X. And don't worry about sizing too much unless you're really busty. That's something to consider. But it's got a nice amount of stretch. And, you know, I think what happens, and this is definitely customer feedback, once you even wash these like once or twice, this particular elevated stretch ultra knit, it becomes even softer and almost a little fluffier.
Yes, yes, that brushing up, the peaching on both the inside and the out for that maximum warmth and comfort, it just gets better. It's like a wonderful towel that when you wash it, it gets even fluffier. I don't know how else to say it. It just gets better and better each time. And really, feeling is believing. That's what I tell people all the time. Obviously, they look great, beautiful prints. They look great on. But when you feel it, that's where people truly fall in love with Cuddle Duds and with Comfort Code, which is our exclusive line here for HSN. So, you know, just let's talk a little bit about Cuddle Duds and how long we've been around. For over 50 years, we're a national company. Uh-oh, we have a standoff. We got a doggy growling over here. We've been around. Been around for. We got a little cat down here.
Bring him in.
We want to hear all about. Here we go. Here's the big cat.
Oh, hi, buddy. What's his name?
This is Sarah. And she's big fat cat. She's not happy. Very grumpy right now. Ever since we got the dog and we have a new kitten, she's been very grumpy.
Oh, 13. I get it.
She's not having it. We kind of destroyed her comfort zone.
She'll come around. But yeah. It'll take some time.
I hope so. I actually do. We built her a little kitty cottage. I think she's got a nice retirement home.
What a nice family.
Yeah, we are. We're a happy little fur fam, and the kids are nice and snugged away for the night. They get a little cuddly critter each. But Cuddle Duds, back to Cuddle Duds and Comfort Code. We've been around for over 50 years. I like to call it a multi-generational family. This is a brand that your mom has worn. But if you are new to the brand, what a great place to start and be introduced to what we offer is with a great one piece like this that's so easy, one and done. And how giftable is this item? I love what you said about getting you and your maybe your sisters or a couple girlfriends, book club, all together. Maybe each of you pick one, or maybe you all have matching ones and you get your photos together, put your comfy slippers on or your crew socks or your cabin socks that we have. And it's just a fun, festive thing to do and so easy to purchase for. It is easy care. It's wash and dry, so no stress there. As well as, like you said, it's very flexible as far as the fitting is concerned. And I, like you, I'm 5'9", and I'm in a small, and it's great. I mean, plenty of flexibility. Right. That would be my true size, but I could easily size up and have just a little bit more room to move in and still be super comfortable.
Yeah. In fact, I'm typically a small too. This is a medium because I wanted to show a little bit of, you know, having a little bit of extra breathing room is not a problem when it comes to loungewear. Whether you call it a lounger, you call it, you know, pajamas, whatever you want to do. What I think too, though, Amy, is that the black, even though this is a lounger, we discussed this before the show. You might be able to rock this with some cool leggings and some sexy boots and make it an actual outfit, don't you think?
I totally think you can. I mean, to me, I look at it and I see a maxi dress. I don't see a lounger. I think it's super convenient that we can wear it around the house and it's even cozy enough to go to bed in. But it's such a cute design. I really do think that these designs are very fresh. And like I said, the fabric is extremely elevated. It just has a lovely drape to it. So the black, throw a little puffy jacket on or a puffy vest, put your earmuffs on, put your booties on, and you can go run errands in it. It's so classic and even a great travel piece, whether you're going on a road trip or maybe if you're jumping on a plane somewhere, if you're able to do that. I know a lot of us aren't, but it's a great travel piece once you are because it has such movement and flexibility in it.
Absolutely. You know what? Seriously, I hope you get a black and then another choice if you are thinking about it because you will use this as an actual outfit, but it is definitely a lounger. Comfort Code by Cuddle Duds. What a treat to have this here today. This is kind of an early entry into the world of holiday gift giving to any gal on your list. Think about that. Think about your nieces. Think about, you know, friends that, you know, you want to do something, but you don't want to spend a lot of money. This is really kind of the sweet spot for a lot of us when it comes to a price point and then not having to stress about what size somebody might be because there is that 5 or 8% spandex or no, is it 5% spandex? Yeah. But there's plenty 5%. Of room in this. It's very, very cozy and comfortable. It's soft. And then the fabric itself, this is that ultra, you know, the ultra, ultra knit.
Mm-hmm.
And it is like, I find it to be the perfect weight because it's not heavy that you're going to feel like, overheated, but I'm still really nice and toasty. These studios are really kept cold and I feel perfectly content.
So especially if you pair it with a cozy sock.
Yeah.
And you have your feet covered, like our crew socks or our cabin socks. I put them on and I warm up right away too because we keep our house really cold, especially with these lights on. But I'll tell you, they're so, so warm. And I know a lot of people in Florida, they want a transitional material. I'm in Florida. Obviously, we have viewers all over the states. But it's a great piece if you live in a more transitional climate where it gets kind of warm on some days. You can still get away with wearing this because it's got great breathability and it doesn't feel really heavy. However, having said that, it being lightweight, it's also great for layering. So how easy would it be to throw on one of our wraps on top of it or throw a jacket on? You're not going to feel like you're competing for fabric space if you decide you want to layer it.
That's a good way of saying it, actually. You could wear some leggings under here, or some tights. We've got some fleece leggings from the collection coming up in the show, too, for an extra layer of warmth if you live in a super cold area. But I do have to update everybody. This is the number one fastest seller, the Cardinals.
Oh, my goodness.
Very, very popular. And that's so cool because it's not a print you'd see very often, and it's just adorable, really. Oh, all the birds are just so sweet. So this is the number one fastest seller, followed by the black, and then followed by the pink camo that you're wearing. So these are the top three sellers. If any of these are of interest to you, I always say this when we launch at midnight, please pick your favorites tonight, because if you come back tomorrow,
yes. You
may feel that disappointment, and it's not going to be available again between now and probably for the rest of the winter, is my guess. But we're at almost 3,000 sold within the first 15 minutes of our day. So if you like any of these three, don't go to sleep before you order them. The other three are fantastic too, but I'm just giving you a heads up on which ones are gonna probably sell out early. The Buffalo Check. It's really a print that is impossible to keep in stock. I said it earlier, but whether it's plush throws or, you know, PJs or comforters, sheets, this is such a popular choice. The pink is a personal favorite of mine. It's just that feminine, perfect pink. And then, of course, how do you go wrong with a little bit of wild side as you go to sleep at night? Whether you wear this in bed or you just use it to lounge around before, you know, hitting the sack at night. But that's where we're at. The item is 723037. We certainly love your phone calls. If you have any testimonials, we'd love for you to share that with others. To my knowledge, too, Amy, this is not something we've ever done as a Today Special. We've offered PJs. We did that recently together. But I think one time we offered this as what we call, like, if an extra piece is an optional, you know, addition,
but
it was a very, very limited lot and it sold out pretty early, if I recall. So to do it this, not at even a regular price, but at a Today Special price, it doesn't get better than this.
Yes.
And free shipping too.
Very special. Very special. And like you said, this is our first lounger that we have done that's been a Today Special. Previously we have done pajama sets. They go super fast. And the last time that we did it in October, I believe it was, we did have a micro fleece lounger. And like you said, it went super fast because people love having that great one piece. And word has it, we have some really fun one pieces coming in the spring, summer as well, just a little preview. So lots of fun things to look forward to. But that's why I mentioned with these fabrics, with these prints, because they go so fast, it's almost like they're collectible, because once they're gone, they're gone. And you'll have to wait around till our next season to find out what other fun, whimsical prints we have in store. So super fun, like you mentioned, great for all ages. Or how about the person that collects PJs and loves them? This is probably something they don't have. So you can delight them with something new. And speaking of those delightful little details, that's something that we're really known for with Comfort Code by Cuddle Duds. It's this high-end fabrication, which you definitely see in this ultra knit. It has a both silky and still warm, almost throw type feeling to it. And then the delightful little details, the pockets, the slits on the side so your legs don't get hung up in the fabric. This beautiful hood with the finished taping on the inside. That's something that you don't necessarily look for, but it's there because with 50 years experience, that comes into the construction of the garment. These are all things that are added into the value of this full piece. And that's why I think it's so incredible that we were able to do this special.
Yeah, absolutely. Such incredible quality. It's got the most incredible silky, peachy hand. It's almost difficult to come up with the right adjectives. It's the perfect weight, I think. Because when you think about, you know, getting up in the morning and having a cup of coffee and walking around the house and, you know, just fully, you know, enveloped in something that looks appropriate. If you open the door because somebody, you know, a package was delivered, you don't have to feel like I'm in my PJs. I just love it. And I can see everybody that's watching loves it too. We are very busy. If you could use express ordering, it is definitely going to get you to the front of the line to get your favorite. Right now, we're in good shape with all the choices, small through 3X. We have all choices. But this is the one that's gonna sell out early, I predict, because it is absolutely crushing it tonight. And that's the Cardinals. And then we've got the pink camo that's also incredibly popular. These are the top three sellers. But again, we've got the other prints of the Buffalo check, which is the red and the black and the white, and that just that really fun festive print. The soft pink, calling my name in a big way. Mm-hmm. And then of course, this is that fun leopard done on more of like a khaki or a nice light background, mm-hmm. which is nice. It's yep. usually the opposite. I think this is a really pretty take on a leopard.
It is. I love it. And sometimes I have to be careful too with what kind of leopard print I choose because I am a fairer skin tone. And I put it on and I just felt so fashionable and so fierce in it. There's something about it. It's conservative, but it feels like just a little slinky. That's probably not the right word because it almost sounds, you know, too slinky, but it just feels good. It hugs your curves in the right places and it just kind of makes you feel a little sassy. That's the word.
There's the word. Sassy but appropriate.
I love it.
The way we should.
Exactly.
The way I guess we should yes. be as moms and as, you know, part of a family. And that's what I think you're just going to love it. I mean, it's just the nicest fabric. You can ruche it up on your arms and enjoy this nice big kangaroo pocket, the two side slits. Just wanted to point that out. So extremely comfortable. If you want to get the black and really rock that on a day-to-day kind of basis or a nighttime, like out to on the town kind of thing, there is that option because you can really elevate that. But speaking of which, yep. you know, it's the elevated fabric that I think anybody who has tried Comfort Code by Cuddle Duds is very familiar with. So I welcome all of you to, and here's something else I'm gonna welcome you to do. Get all of them if you would like, or get five of any print if you would like, if you'd like, you know, to do mm-hmm. the matching kind of family moment or girlfriend moment or bridesmaids and bride moment. This though, the bird, the cardinal birds, incredibly popular. I keep repeating it because I don't want you to miss out on your size. Over 1,000 already in just this print have been spoken for since we launched our today special. So 723037. I know we're going to be looking at this again next hour, so we'll give you more details. But we have so many other things like the cabin socks and the fleecy socks than in a 4-pack. So if you're looking for great little stocking stuffers or great little affordable price pointed kind of items for anybody on your list. People appreciate having something to lounge around in. This year more than ever, yes. it's what we've been doing, yes. watching our TV and our shows and our reading and napping and all the yes. things. Just lounging has been the thing we do most this year.
And we want to be comfortable for whatever we're doing, whether it's like myself, I'm homeschooling the kids, and then I'm folding laundry, and then I'm on a Zoom call. And how great. I do think that our solids are so great because you can easily keep wearing this, be on your Zoom call. Nobody's going to know. Even this camo. The camo is really cute, too. You could easily wear that. No one's going to know. Who's going to know you're in a lounger? Who's going to know that you're in something that you could sleep in? No one has to know. That can be your little secret. Another thing that I love to point out is that in our previous today's specials, with the pajamas that we had, they were more of a regular crew neck or scoop neck. With this, you have the great V-neck. So this is the first time that we're having a today's special where we have a V-neck. And I just think that's really great, especially with a hood, because when you add that additional weight, sometimes it can feel like it's kind of pulling up on your collarbones a little bit, and you don't have that feeling at all. I'm a little bit picky. I'm one of those people that's like, oh, I can't breathe. I like my collarbones to be out a little bit. So this V-neck is great for that.
Yeah.
You do feel like you still have some great clearance there, but it doesn't feel that it's inappropriate. It feels completely appropriate, which is so important when we're around our families. You know, I go up and I see my family in Kentucky. Hi, Dad. Hi, Darlene, if you're watching. And oftentimes, if my dad's a farmer, he'll get up at like 5 in the morning and he'll come in and he's like, why are you still in your ratty PJs that you slept in? At least with something like this, it's like, no, I put myself together. I put some effort into this. Look at this cute, fashionable one piece that I'm wearing. And he won't know. He's like, you're wearing a dress? I'm like, oh, little do you know. But,
you know,
I do. I think
honestly,
being appropriate is really important.
That is so funny. I love your stories. I mean, it could totally be a dress if you wanted it to be, if you need it to be. If you're limited and you're just, you know, taking a little weekender and you just need, I'm just saying, it's that cute and it's that functional. So the Cardinal Birds, number one fastest seller, followed by the pink camo, followed by the black. do yourselves a favor and get the black and then something else. Here's your buffalo check, and we've got the soft, solid pink, as well as this beautiful ivory background on the leopard print. Our today's special, incredibly popular. 4,800 already gone, and we are very busy. If you could, use express ordering. It's the best and fastest way to get through and get your favorites. And with free shipping, you could get all of them, or you could get 10 of one print and seriously not pay a dime on shipping. And then on a fourth flex, it's a little more than $7 to get yours on its way without any regular credit card. If you have an HSN card, you can add a fifth flex. Gosh, that makes it somewhere like $5.68. So think about that. 723037 is the item number of our today's special. Speaking of which, there's a lot of today's specials that are still available on hsn.com. This is our cyber week and the deals continue. So take a quick look. Oh, that's the bear paw we just had the other day. We also look forward to that beautiful, that heated fireplace was a really good one too. Yesterday we had the Lancome mascaras and so much more. Take a quick look. They're all still there for you to take advantage of. That is, if they haven't sold out yet, but you will be notified the minute you get onto the website. But let's talk for a few minutes about the socks, because first of all, socks are such a great gift, and I love that we are giving you, it's, check this out, it's not one pair or two pair or three pair for $22.75. And these are the most incredible, super soft, brushed, ultra-knit fabric. They are absolutely plush. So it's literally four, five, six. Six pair. And this is a, you know, a sock that is going to be able to, you know, accommodate probably sizes four through 10 is my guess. And they are, because they are really stretchy. Now we have them in this beautiful berry multi. Actually, I'm going to go grab my card. I left it over here. So I want to give you the proper colors as I go through that. Wine multi right here. Okay, so this is the wine multi. We then have this in the blue multi, and you can get the dusty pink multi. But what I think is so cool about this six pack, you get a pair of camo, you get a pair of three solids, you get a pair of camo, three solids, a color block, and one twist. So you've got all kinds of options here. Breaking this into pieces is a fantastic idea for gifts, no question about it. But so soft and plush, Amy. Mm.
Mm. I love our socks. Every single person that I introduce them to goes crazy. Everyone that's getting a gift from me is probably going to get a pair of socks. Just saying, spoiler alert, they are so yummy. You pull them on, it feels like butter. They are so popular. I don't have them in my hands to show you today, but you are doing a great job at displaying them yourself in the studio. They do accommodate size 4 to 10. It's our same comfort code plush, just almost feels like a soft baby blanket throw type of feel to the hand. One thing I love about these crew socks is that they are thin enough that you can fit them in your boots or in your shoes or inside of a slipper. Some of our other items that we've offered have been a little bit thicker because they were meant to replace the slipper. These can do that, but then they can also still fit into your shoes. So yeah, a little more flexibility there.
Yeah.
Also, six individual gifts, or you could have one for almost every day of the week, just for yourself. And they're all individually labeled as well.
Oh, yeah,
and they have a little to and from there.
They do. They have the to and from. Yeah, and you know, socks like this, I mean, I've seen them for like $7, $8, $9 a pair, but you're getting all six for $22.75. And then of course that's on four flex suits as well. So this is is three, but you get six. And I showed you the three colors here. There is a black multi option as well. We didn't have another sample, but I'm wearing the black, but that's a quick look. As a reminder, you're getting one camo, three solid, one color block, and one twist. They're all crew length socks, and they do come with the two from gift tags on each pair. So my gosh, how about that for giftables? No question, everybody needs socks. And I love really good socks, Amy. Yep. Is that crazy?
Oh, I love them too. People have given me gifts, cozy socks as gifts. I've kept them for 6, 7 years. So it's definitely, I'm sure you guys all have a pair of those in your drawer too. It's definitely time to replace. So here's your permission, and you get so many at such a great price, but also great for gifting because Who wouldn't love them? Who doesn't need socks? And they are so fun, whether it's a teenager or a child. My kids love their socks. I brought some to my best friend. Her five-year-old son stole them. So they are incredibly popular, and they just feel like soft, buttery, plush clouds on your feet. I know that sounds like a lot of adjectives, but to put into words the softness of Comfort Code, it can be a challenge because there are so many great adjectives that you can use.
I know, they really are. And this is one six-pack in the wine, or this is definitely the fastest seller. We've got the blue multi, as well as this soft, dusty rose, and a black multi. Item is 718-786. You can get all the colors if you would like. And just as a double checking here, it's sizing 4 through 10. One size fits shoe size 4 through 10. I wanted to verify that. Speaking of socks, one of the most famous things that Comfort Code by Cuddle Duds does are the cabin socks. And I wanted to show you these.
Yeah.
The cabin socks are amazing. I mean, this is the most plush, the thickest yet lightweight. And this, by the way, is a 4-pack of these. Look at that faux Sherpa lined sock slash slipper. Now we have these in several colors. This is the red multi, and you get all 4 pair for only $29.99 and on 4 flex today. We also have a blue multi. There's another look at that. And we have purple multi. So you can see you're getting an Aztec geo, a dot, a stripe, and a space dye in this super soft knit. They also come with the 2 from gift tags. And that's a quick look at the blue on Annette. She's wearing the jogger. That's coming up, we've got some really great fleecy tops, and wait till you see the PJs. The PJ set is so cute. If you love your animals, critters, that's coming up in our show as well. And I know we're still processing all the orders on our Today Special. We're so busy. Over 5,000 at minimum have been spoken for. I'll give you an update right after this, and much more coming up afterwards as well.
I hope that by revealing my true self, it inspires you to be brave and courageous.
It's coming.
IT Cosmetics does things differently than any other beauty brand. We work with plastic surgeons and dermatologists to create real cosmetic solutions. We believe that every woman is beautiful.
I just feel a whole lot better about myself.
IT transforms women's lives.
I'm an IT girl.
You are an IT girl.
You are IT.
Don't miss IT Cosmetics here on HSN.
Cyber Week deals are here, and we're celebrating on air and online with a sleigh full of brand new Cyber Week smart deals. Plus, enjoy free shipping on all electronic and beauty gifts, and you can shop many of our best Today specials all at once. Cyber Week, now through Sunday. We're making it easier than ever to find great gifts during our Gifts to Give and Get event. Get gifts for everyone on your list and treat yourself during this 4-day gifting extravaganza. Make your merry even more extraordinary. Gifts to Give and Get starts Monday.
All right, we are so happy you're with us tonight. We are gonna feature for you next one of the PJ sets that we have. It's one of the things Comfort Code by Cuddle Duds does so well. And this one is so sweet. This fabric is so soft, I can't tell you. Can't wait for you to try it. So it's a 2-piece. We've got the brushed alternate fabrication here as well. And we have these solid PJs in this beautiful seaport or navy blue. This is your seaport blue. We've got the bright plum, and we have it in black. Now I love the top. The top is the pullover style, but it's got that adorable little sweet little lace detailing here on that V neckline. The length on the top is 27. The inseam on the bottom is 29. These are also the same fabrication as the loungers, if you're getting the loungers, because it's that same 95.5% spandex and machine wash. They're so cute. And this is what we just saw on Annette with the cute cabin socks. So PJs are what you guys do so well, Amy.
Yes, we shine when it comes to PJs, and of course our loungewear is amazing too, but 'tis the season, and how great for gifting are these wonderful PJs. I love this set because it's this fun monochromatic feel that has a very athleisure element to it because of the jogger and the pullover, yet you still have that feminine styling there with the V-neck and the little lace inset there, so you can feel a little sporty and still feel feminine at the same time. This monochromatic look where you're wearing the same color on the top and the bottom is so on trend. I see all my influencer friends doing it, and it can be elevated so easily, especially if you're just going out to walk your dog. Again, I know I've mentioned before, like a cute little puffy vest. How cute would that be with it and some little boots out on the street? It feels very put together, and it feels styled. It doesn't feel like, oh, it's just another set that I pulled out of the drawer. It actually feels very stylish. So you've got a great raglan sleeve on here. You have the finished taping on the inside of the neck. This is something that's consistent in all of our garments. And what that does is we all have a seam right here. And usually that's not covered on the back edge there. And so what happens with this seam is it gets really itchy. And so by putting that additional little contrast taping there that's really soft, it keeps you from having the itchiness on the back of your neck. We also have the heat sealed tag, which is standard on all of our garments, on the pants and the shirts, so that you don't have the itchiness and you don't have to worry about cutting that tag out. So I absolutely love that because I'm constantly cutting tags out of garments because I get OCD about the itchy tag.
I get you. I hear you. It does get irritating. You don't have to worry about that. All those little details are thought about. That's why it's such an elevated brand, not to mention the elevated fabrication here on this ultra knit. It's a brushed, suede feel. And again, not too thick. You don't want anything, if you're wearing these as PJs that you sleep in at night, you don't want anything too weighty. But it's just a really, I love that you mentioned that raglan sleeve because that's got another element of just comfort and relaxation. I have to update you guys. This day only price on these at $28.99. This navy, we have 100 left. 100 between this. Okay, we have small, medium, and 3X only in the navy. But this is the Seaport Blue. If you're a blues kind of fan, we have a small through 3X available for you in the Seaport Blue. And in the bright berry or the plum, we have all sizes here. And then the black, wow. This is a great, it's almost more of like, to me, it's like a lounge set or a jogger set. I would totally wear this out in public.
So cute. Yes, I love the jogger. The jogger bottoms are really, really cute. You can easily ruche these up. They can go with different types of shoes and they look great. I love how they have them styled with the cabin socks and the slippers there so you can see how they fit inside. Great drawstring closure. So here's a thought. If you're not sure on sizing what to give someone, always don't worry about sizing up one if you're worried about them being in between sizes because this drawstring will allow them to cinch it to the body. And it, you don't have to worry about it being too big or then swimming on it. So there's a great elastic in here as well and a drawstring. And what I love about our elastics is they're packed down. So you're not going to have the twisting and turning of the elastics when you dry them because these are wash and dry, as well as the drawstrings are tacked in there. So you're not going to lose that inside. I hate it when that happens.
Oh, it's so
that's something that's standard.
That's a really good point. That is one of my biggest pet peeves. This bright plum is a really fun color. It's like, if you're not looking at your TV, it's more of like a deep fuchsia. It's really fabulous. Yes. And
these jewel tones are so on.
Yeah, you're right. And the pockets are great too. I mean, the same fabulous ultra knit fabric on the inside of the pockets, a nice banding. This is so great too, because at a time where not only are we lounging more this year, for some of us, that would be me. That means we've put on a few pounds and, you know, having the elastic waistband is something that helps.
Well, especially around the holidays where we're eating all this comfort food. We need a little give. We need a little forgiveness. And we are all about forgiveness at Comfort Code. That's what we do. It's ease of fit. It's ease of movement. It's lots of forgiveness. We are here to keep you stress-free, to keep you comfortable. And you can be in the same garment almost all day because they do have such great versatility and transition to them, and they are so easy to style up. So I really, really love this piece for that purpose. Great pullover. You could actually wear this as a standalone piece too. You could throw this on with a pair of jeans if you wanted. It's just super, super cute. Again, very Zoomable. If you have to be on the call, on a Zoom call with your kid's teacher or with a work call, very easy to just keep this on. You're not gonna look like you're in a PJs, you're going to look
it's
like
true.
You're
even if you're, you know, even if you're teledoc or, you know, Zooming with your doctor and whatever it is, this is a beautiful, beautiful top. So the blue, the navy blue, what you're looking at on Annette is the Seaport, but then, which we still have all sizes, the navy, I think we're down to a couple dozen. So very close to that being sold out, but we also have black and then that bright plum. So we're gonna move into some other things. We have a lot to share with you. We have 2 hours together tonight, so stay up late because next hour we have some really cool things too. Even, and another PJ set if you're more into, you know, some fun. So I'm just putting that out there. But we're gonna talk about separates. We've got the two-piece pajama sets, but we've also got separates. If you've got, you know, some of us have different sizes on top and on bottom. So this is an option for you to take advantage of in this V-neck. It's a baby French terry in this V-neck top. And this is one of the beautiful choices. It's a navy multi camo. And you can see we'll talk about the jogger, the pant next. Here's your solid navy. We've also got the natural animal. We have it in the solid black. And that's the next item, another great piece coming up later. So four choices for you, 26 and a half inches in the length. It is 62 poly, 33 rayon, 5 span, machine wash and tumble dry. We have all sizes here, small through 3X. Now this is the French terry. It doesn't have quite the give that the brushed ultra knit does. This is a, it does have 5% span though. I take that back. It doesn't feel quite as stretchy as compared to the one that I'm wearing or the PJs that we just featured. Does that make sense, Amy?
Yes, and that probably comes down to the mechanical fabrication as well, because a lot of those other knits, it's in the mechanics of how they knit it together allows it to have a little bit more stretch to it, whereas with the French terry, it's just a slightly different fabrication. So still plenty of give, but it feels a little bit more like a light sweatshirt material. So you're still gonna be able to move and groove in it, but it's got a tighter knit to it. So
it's
completely opaque. You don't have to worry about any grin through with it. It doesn't let the cool breeze through if you're outside.
I love this
and
feature.
It's meant to be a standalone. Yes.
I love
has
that
a great
thumb hole
there. I get really like a little bit sad when there's not a thumb hole there. So this makes me so happy. It's the little things in life, you know,
and it's
these that we're really known for. Again, a great V-neck top, that contrast back taping that I spoke about, that standard, so you're not itching on the back of your neck, for those of you who are just joining us. Also the great deep sealed tags in there. And when I saw this blue camo, I squealed a little bit because it felt so fresh. It was, I literally put it on, I was like, I like it. That's kind of how I feel. Camo, so.
Well, our customers agree with you because it's the fastest seller. It's definitely in the lead right now. I think this is a must. I mean, again, I always get black and then I always like to have a backup option. In this case, I kind of think this natural animal is interesting.
Oh,
I've
yes.
never seen a print done like this.
Isn't that fun? It's so fun. And I have it also in the pants, which we'll get to in a minute, but so cute whether you're wearing on the top or on the bottom, or
right?
if you do a really fun monochromatic look like we were talking about with the PJs. It's a lot of fun to dress up. I mean, how cute with like some patent boots. You could really just add some fun accessories to it to really glam it up or make it sporty and head out in it. So super comfy, just a great pullover, a great basic piece to have. And like you said, great to get in the print and in the solid, because having the classic black is something that you're always going to wear. But if you're looking to spice it up a little bit, some of these prints make it a lot of fun.
I do agree. And I love how Hida took the print on the top and did a solid on the bottom, which you can as well. This is the jogger that's coming up next in the same fabrication. It's nice to have the option of a one size for the bottom, one size for the top. And when we do feature prices like this, and then of course on a fourth flex, you get this or whatever choice you want to make, $6.75.
Yes.
You can add a fifth flex if you have an HSN card. And I think you can also take $40 off your first purchase if you don't have that card. Now, obviously this is less than $40, so you will either get it free or you can choose something else as your first purchase once you get approved for that card. That is awesome. That's a holiday gift from us to you to get that $40 back, just to be a VIP shopper. And there's all kinds of perks throughout the year. So the French Terry in the V-neck top, and natural animal, navy, that's the navy camo, and then we've got the solid black. That's a 716045. And from here, we're gonna move straight over to the jogger pant, because I think it's really nice to have maybe a top to bottom printed look, or maybe printed solid. We've got all the same choices in colors. These are the two prints. The natural animal, ooh, maybe just that black sweatshirt on top of this. Or here's your navy camo. We've got the solid navy, and we have it in the solid black. Now these are awesome. This is a nice beefy fabric. So you don't have to feel like you need to be concerned if something's gonna show through. Really, I think this is a really nice weight or gauge, if you will, for the colder seasons.
Oh yeah, a great gauge, as you said. I think a really nice transitional piece as well, because it easily went from fall. You take this all the way through spring. These joggers are one of my favorite pieces of the season. Of course, it's very hard to choose because we have so many amazing ones, but we really stuck with the jogger theme with a lot of our PJ pants, and then having a standalone jogger was really exciting. So there's no drawstring in this one. It's just an elastic, but the elastic is a nice 1.5 to 2 inches, so it's got a nice thickness to it, so you're not going to feel like it's binding you. Again, tacked in there, a nice little ruching around the waistband. Now, these joggers, to me, have a great tailored fit because there's this seam, and these show it better than the animal print does, this seam that starts up here at your hip bone inset and goes all the way down and around your hip and your thigh.
I see
and back
that.
Down in here. So it has this great tapering and really gives you a very tailored fit. Pockets, again. And I do want to talk about that tailored fit with just a little bit of versatility. So I have tried these on in both the small, and these are the mediums. These are the mediums, these animal print that I have here. And both of them fit great. What I will say is having them in the small, which would be more my true to size, just gave it a more fitted, kind of more sporty, athletic fit to them and look. And having them in a size up just kind of gave it a little bit more loungewear look. A little bit more, just a relaxed fit. So depending on what you're going for and your preference, that's how I would size it for you.
I think that's
especially
a great suggestion. I think it's, yeah, perfect. The top, as I mentioned, is 26.5 inches. The bottoms are 30 in the inseam. So deep navy, natural animal, navy multi camo, and the black. Yeah, if you're looking for a great, I don't know, some people might call it a sweat pant, but this is a much more elevated sweat pant. It does have a bit of a cinched in hemline at the ankle, but it's also like there's a flat portion of it too. So it's not too, it doesn't get too tight on the ankle and make it look totally sporty and just like an athletic jogger. Does that make sense?
Yep. And it's not going to sink into your ankle either. That's something that I really dislike. You take it off, you've got that band around your ankle where it was too tight. This lays flat and it's a little bit looser. It's not super, super tight around your ankle.
Exactly. So French Terry is something that, again, this is Comfort Co. by Cuddle Duds does everything so well, and some of their fabrications are iconic. I didn't realize until you reminded us earlier, Amy, that this brand has been around for over 50 years.
That's right. And you know, a little fun story is that we actually started with long underwear, with thermal wear. And over the years, styles are changing, technologies and fabrication are changing, and it has evolved into what we are today. And not only is this multi-generational and you see it out and about, we also have it on QVC. QVC does incredible, but this is an exclusive line just for HSN is Comfort Code. So all of these designs, all of these prints that you're seeing, these are only for you guys.
Oh my gosh. You know, I forget how spoiled we are. It's really, we really do get to be treated so well, because That's a treat. And you know, during this year, now more than ever, having anything delivered right to your front door and then being able to try it on. And normally it's a month, but now we've got the 2 months because extended returns are still in effect for the holiday shopping season. That gives you all the way through the end of January, whether you're gifting. And by the way, if you just tuned in, yes, I am in a lounger. I get to wear my PJs, if you will, for work tonight. And I'm just super excited for you to be able to enjoy the comfortable fashions that this brand brings. Yes, they are at QVC. This is our exclusive collection from Comfort or Cuddle Deads called Comfort Code. So every time you see Comfort Code, you know this is the same brand, same quality, same fit, same everything that you have loved for so many years shopping on our sister network. For example, the jogger pant that we're looking at right now at a feature price, customer pick. You can read reviews. They're right there on our website. Those are cute shoes with that outfit, too. So I look at something like this, and I do appreciate, I'm going to say it again, I do appreciate when we can break a set apart and give you the option of getting one size on the top and one size on the bottom. Not everybody is proportionate that way.
Good point. That's so true. It allows you a little bit more flexibility and versatility in how you do your sizing. So if you want a little more relaxed fit, you can. If you're a little smaller up top, which I am, then you can get the fit that is appropriate for you.
That's exactly right. So the item to get your jogger pant is 716052. And if you want to get the same matching top, we've got the animal print. We've also got the solid black. We've got the solid navy. And we have the camo in the multi-navy. And the tops have that thumb hole, which is so fun. The jogger pant have the nice deep pockets and just a great, great sporty kind of fit. So get those delivered for $7.50. May I remind you of our today's special that I'm wearing? How many have been spoken for now, Kevin? 6,600 out the door in the first few moments of the day. 6,600, that's a lot of our today's specials. I'm wearing it in the leopard, obviously, but we have the two solids. One is a black, which is hot. I mean, literally, it's sexy. And then we've got the soft pink, and there's that pink camo, very popular. There's the, on Annette, the buffalo check, that black, or the red, black, and white holiday festive print. And then we have the number one bestseller is the cardinal birds. It's a beautiful navy background. So if you love your birds and you love this today's special, don't go to sleep until you order that cardinal bird, because I think maybe a quarter of the quantities that are gone already are spoken for in that color and that choice right there, the cardinal bird. 723037 is the item number there. And we're going to move into one last item before our number two with Comfort Code by Cuddle Duds here on HSN. Celebrating Cyber Week all month or all week long, which is great. So this is that really nice stretchy fleece. It's an open wrap. I'm gonna slip one of these on. Oh my gosh, this fabric. This is such an amazing fabric. Oh goodness, this is gonna be mine. Love, aren't these great? He's like, I love this. This is, very cozy, very, very, on a chilly night, oh my gosh, this is gonna be your best friend. So we have this for you in black. We have this fantastic charcoal. And then how about that number? That one's called the zebra, done in that beautiful that teal kind of combination with grays and blacks. Nice deep pockets. The length on this is 34.5 inches. It's that perfect, just layer me up kind of piece. Don't you think, Amy?
Oh, yes. Oh. I have been wearing this one on repeat. It has kind of a kimono design, I guess not design, but construction. Yes, design of the over engineering. You know what I'm trying to say.
All of those things work, yeah.
It looks like a kimono. So it's a little more open sleeves, a little more drapey in that regard. This has been my go-to when we're sitting by the fire, when our guests come over and they didn't dress appropriately because the temperature just dropped 20 degrees, I whip out our micro fleece here, I hand it to them, they cuddle up in it, and it is like immediately sinking into a cloud. You hear this, and they're so warm and cozy in it. I was wearing mine tonight because it got a little chilly in the house. This has just been a go-to. It feels like a very nicely constructed throw blanket. It is so soft. It has a great weight to the material as far as the thickness of it when you're really needing some additional warmth, and incredible stretch A lot of times with fleece wear, you won't see that stretch. And with this micro fleece, it has wonderful give to it because it does have the spandex in there. And because it is by Comfort Code and we look into those details that you want, it has anti-pilling on it. So you're not going to find that when you wash and dry it, it pills up. It may a little bit, but it's got anti-pilling, so you're not going to have that problem that you get with a lot of them where it's just like tons of these little balls everywhere.
Yeah.
Because we create fabrics that avoid that. But easy care,
so
wash
nice.
And dry, and just incredible warmth. I mean, it warms you up in 0 to 60.
It's so fast. It really does. I had the same thing happen once the sun set. I know everybody up north is like, oh, you poor Floridians, you. But it did. It dropped to 54 degrees when I was leaving to come to work. And I got out of my bathtub and I was like, oh, the house was freezing. I actually had to turn on the heat. Mm-hmm. So I reached right away for my warmest robe. And boy, that's almost how this feels. I mean, it would be a short robe,
yes.
But if you're petite, it might be a full robe. It doesn't have buttons or a zipper or anything like that. So it's designed to be an open kind of cardigan style. So you can wear this out and about and in public or at home with your favorite jog set or PJ set and really maybe sit out there and enjoy a couple like starry nights or I love your idea around the campfire. And I've got one of those in my backyard too. It's one of my favorite things to do in the winter. So really cute choice and so many of you still shopping for everything we've offered already in the hour. And we're just a few minutes away from our next look at the Today Special. So if you just flipped through and stopped by, you are here at the right time. We're gonna help you layer up and be comfortable and cozy and warm and everything for the holidays. And that's just for you, but think about any of this for a gift. This would be another great gift without any concerns for sizing.
Oh yeah, absolutely. And don't forget pockets again, because we put pockets in everything we can. So you've got your keys, you've got your phone, you're not gonna lose anything you need, or if you need a little tissue in there, so I know this time of year, seasonal allergies, you have all your conveniences right there as you need it. And that great heat sealed tag again, just like we have standard in all of our garments. So you don't have to worry about the itchiness on the back. Just warmth, cuddly, just feeling so good. Every time I put these on, my fur babies curl up in my lap. They cannot resist fleece. They think it's like mama's fur. It's so cute.
Oh my gosh, that is such a good idea. I've got two kitties at home too. They are drawn to this type of fabric.
They can't resist it.
That's
they
awesome.
Cannot resist it. It's like a cat magnet.
I mean, look at the stretch. And it is truly, that shot we just took is so perfect because it's so fleecy. And that is just fleece and warmth and comfort and coziness all go hand in hand. This is the number one fastest seller. Isn't this a fun zebra?
I love this print so much. It's just so pretty. And, you know, if you're shy about wearing prints, this feels really subtle because it's a darker color and it just feels really different. It's not black. It's not, you know, the basic color. Everyone has like a million black cardigans. I feel like I always buy a black one, but this is something different, but it's still subtle. So it can maybe still fit within your comfort zone or just go barely out of your comfort zone if you're new to prints and just exploring with them. So I love that. I love the open sleeve. It's a little bit thicker sleeve with that kimono styling. So it's really easy to layer, which was what we're all about at Comfort Code, is living in layers and these coordinated pieces that we add to your wardrobe that you can mix and match and add to or take away based on your comfort and the temperature that you're in.
So, so true. I love the look. You can see that thumb hole on the piece or on the top that Heat is wearing under this wrap or this beautiful open shawl style collared cardigan. So it's up to you as to how you like to do your layering. And I know it's if you do live in cold, and I spent a vast majority of my life up in the cold weather, so I know how it works. And boy, this, I just instantly became like toasty warm. So we're going to move on, but let me share. You can continue ordering 716-030. This is the zebra. We've got the gray, and we've got this in the black. This is the small, and we have through 3X available to you. On sale, still with extended returns, and everybody gets to enjoy that fourth flex no matter which credit card you'd like to use with us tonight. So welcome into a wonderful world. Cuddle Duds is very, very popular brand. We're excited to share with you what I'm wearing underneath my wrap, and that is our next look at a Today Special. It's a hooded lounger. We're so excited to share all of the details. This is coming up next.
about shopping at HSN for the holidays?
Oh, that one's easy.
FlexPay.
FlexPay is like Santa's little helper.
It allows me to get everything on my gift list and make monthly payments
with no interest or fees.
Even if you're on the naughty list.
I got a gaming system for my nephew, a pair of funky boots for my sister,
and a little something just for me.
FlexPay allows me to be the best gift giver I can be
without the worries of paying for all of my holiday shopping at once.
Beat that layaway.